Lovely.
Nicola's doing some sorry shopping.
Epic shopping day, honey. It's 11:36 and we're just pulling into Jodhpur. We're so sleepy. Wash up and go to bed now. Yeah. Good night from Jodhpur.
Night.
Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
It's actually, we only have a little bit of morning left because we're so tired. We slept in until almost 10, so it's almost 11 now. I'm gonna try to catch breakfast, see the view from the rooftop of the Blue House, and then set out to explore Jodhpur, which AKA is known as the Blue City. Jaipur is the Pink City, Jodhpur is the Blue City, and as you can see, the Blue House is really running with this theme. It's awesome. Rooftop terrace looks really lovely. I think the best part is the view. Oh my gosh! So that up on the hill is Merangarh Fort.
Delicious. Yeah.
This beautiful banana honey porridge.
Oh yeah.
Tim's got coffee, of course, and a Nutella pancake.
What? Chloe's just packing our suitcase. Looks like we're moving to a new room.
So our new room for the next two nights is on the top floor, right next to the rooftop terrace restaurant. And here's the entryway for it. So beautiful. Our previous room has three beds in it, and I guess there are guests arriving who need a room with three beds, so we were happy to switch. And even though this room is smaller, it has so much character. Look at this beautiful door, and look at the beautiful man that comes with the room. A Superman.
Hi.
Hi. Look at, there's a painting on the wall. Really nice four-post bed.
Yeah.
Bench and mirror. All right, it's exploring time. We're gonna explore the streets of Jodhpur. We're heading to the clock tower now. Inside a big textile warehouse. So many beautiful things. This is an Indian textile paradise. Everything's so freaking beautiful. I just want one of everything, but then it's like,
how do you even begin to choose?
Yeah. color.
Yeah,
need to find a way to use it. There will be a way. Or curry, whatever you get, even the tea has a recipe on the back for how to use it. Havoc on this room. It's another spice shop, and this is the one in Lonely Planet. Buying more chai from this place. It's just so good, and we know we can't get it in China. Team's done the checkout.
Someone spawned table runners. Wow. Wow, that's pretty, huh? Yeah.
Looking at some different curry dishes. So many options. We're gonna go to Haveli for a quick bite to eat. So beautiful. View of the fort from the rooftop restaurant at Haveli. Yeah, wow. Their view definitely beats the blue houses, but the blue house still has a lot of character. Gorgeous. Got a nice corner table with a view of the market and clock tower. Collar you have. Made of marigold. Ooh, happy cows. Good find, guys. Look at him. So happy. Oh, yeah. Going back into the market.
Sorry, shopping now.
shopping day, honey.
Yeah.
Look it. We even had to get an extra bag for our stuff.
Yeah. Popcorn
in here. Ooh, the fort is all lit up. Looks amazing. We're off to dinner now.